John Wilkes Booth was shot and killed by former hatter Boston Corbett, who was mad as a result of mercury poisoning. In 1858, to resist temptation, Corbett had calmly castrated himself with a pair of scissors, had dinner, stopped at a prayer meeting, and then sought medical attention. I'm surprised he didn't have a tea party.